true in the case of map editing also, when we make maps. That is true when you make a newsletter, when you make a magazine. There may be two columns, but whether to put the important one on the right side or left side.
Newspapers.
It's always on the right top corner, our eye will go. Even when you give advertisements, some of the paper you will see advertisements on both sides, right? The right advertisement is charged more, left advertisement less. Understood? That's because we have a tendency, whenever we look at, suppose there is a class like this, generally there is a tendency for teachers when you look at this corner. Right orientation we have. So when we have this paper, newspaper, where do we look at? Here. You may not see this space at all, but you must be seeing this space. Correct? This is a good mechanism. Therefore, which is the second best news? This is the second best news. And then state will have a column here. This will be the normal national column. The state thing will come here. Unless the state has got a more important factor. Suppose something happened to the chief minister, died of him. That will come in the country. That's a good one. Okay, otherwise, priority is given to the national news, then to the right, then this. So when you read a newspaper, your eyes also have to go the same step, not the last page. Not to the fourth page. Okay, so this becomes the main news. All of you should have a notebook where you will write the main news. Write it so that you will be familiar with the news language. There is something called the news language. News language is the most standard language in the world. Not normal papers. Some of the best papers. And in India, one of the best papers. Deccan Chronicle, you will see 100 mistakes. I am not against the Deccan Chronicle. What I am saying is, generally the editors are, I remember I suggested that first two students as an editor, he got given a subtitle which I will not be able to do it in India. Understood? So this, that is the standard of the people who are working. And then when you come to the next page,